Perception, Kane. Jesus Christ. Can you fucking get in there, dude, please? Thank you. So there's a problem here. There's a lot of problems here right now, and it's pissing me off.
What would be great is if this fucking thing could sit back here somehow. I need like a stand of some kind. Jesus Christ. Christ on a cracker. There. Light box thing. You are now my guide. Okay, box. You're fucking useless. Cape over here. Alright. No!
What?
What? I don't know, dude. I just don't know.
I guess that works for the time being. Like, every time I go to Yukimo Village, I leave, I talk to the douche, I leave, and then he's like, still want something. Oh, I meant to get something to eat real quick. I have a salad upstairs, I'm gonna grab that. I received an award, okay. At least he gave me something useful. Okay, later time. Fuck. Well, finally, no more things. Jesus. Alright, those are going pretty well. I haven't actually played in a few days. Rathalos. I think I have to do- I haven't done this yet. Booze is up, that's nice. I have the pizza axe. The pizza axe is actually pretty good. I don't know why I haven't done Rathalos. I think I was working on getting the Mitsune. Bye bye Jagia, Azuros the Beast, Royal Spit Take. Have I done that one? No, I haven't. Ludroth. I think Ludroths are weak to fire here. They are indeed very weak to fire, so we'll stick with this. No problem, Luigi guy. Dude, draw. Pickaxes, but whatever. I'm still getting used to like the three monitor thing. I can have this on my left screen at all times, which is probably ideal. That way I don't have to keep tabbing back and forth. Should be in 6, I think. Or 7. Pretty sure 6 though. Need some... Ah, come on, dude. Let me do the thing. Stop moving, dude. Where the fuck do you think you're going? He's like always moving somewhere. Come on! Nice. Nice, right in the face. Got the tail. Alright, nice. This guy should be done pretty quick, I'm pretty sure. Nice, got him. Oh, fuck, he's pissed. There goes your thing there, mate. Risen Phoenix, all it does is just take off, like, blights and shit, right? I don't remember. Water? Yeah, I don't remember that either, to be honest with you. Alright, there you go. Small heal, okay. Shiny heal. Can you not do that? I'm trying to get the shinies, mate, okay? Fuck you. Got it, okay. This is where things get going. I got it, nice. I get it. Come on! Yeah, I do have minus 10 water resist, which is not terrible, but not great either. But he's usually, you know, Lord Zerodas is kind of a joke, so it's not like I'm gonna, like, really go, like, full ham on him, or like, oh, I gotta really be full tryhard. Alright, so after that, Forest Rockus on a bull drone. What's up, Fred? 20515. Bulldrone is weak to lightning. He's weak to fire and lightning. More so to lightning. Aerial slam. Castle walls? Tarnok deals a cat. Oh, that would be nice. I thought Wolf's Maw is still like the best though. We gotta get some of that DLC stuff here. Ridley, what is that? What's Metroid, guys? Me and Crazy Lucky Cat? If Lucky Cat's always equipped, that's always nice too. What's Hunter's drink? That sounds pretty good. It's funny how, like, energy drinks, like, I used to get nitro shrooms and honey and whatever, but you could just buy energy drinks through points, so it's like, well, why bother with that? There's actually a lot of things you can just buy through points. So it's like, almost makes a lot of crap that you wouldn't usually need, like, useless. Tom Nook Samus. Nakamichi. Yeah, I mean, it probably if I'm going to use anything, I'd probably use the, what's his face, Tom Nook, and then the other one. So you don't have to keep Tom Nook? Okay. Yeah. sitting roll, okay. Smash. Is there a max level for cats, by the way? I don't remember if I ever made this happen or not. Looks like we got some things here. And some scrap floss, nice. Scale plus. Level 50, okay. Zamtrios. Fuck. Whatever. So he's telling me I should use Samus and Tom Nook here in general, get fat loots. Or how does that work? I think I'm HR 5 or 6. And then Village, I'm like 5 star right now. Shop keeps cool, okay. Okay, I don't know how to do that. Nice. Like a lot of these quests I'm doing right now, I have to do like the sub boring quests in order to do that. So it's like, okay, I'm confused here. So shopkeeping, what about that? Okay, that's obviously should be equipped. Okay, so how do I make him teach the other guys the thing? I'm confused. Okay, well they're still in training, so I guess that kind of sucks, huh? Kick him out of training? Okay. How do I kick them out? Oh, start training, okay. Okay, seriously. You can't not have a Palico? No, I don't have high rank armor yet. Okay, well, whatever. I mean, I'm sure I'll probably get confused and Palicos and shit and not really care all that much. Now, what's the next quest? Two star crests, a forest for Ruckus. Wow, Why is that grayed out? That's weird. I guess I can't stun enemies with my dual swords, I guess. I guess you can scout the Palicos too to work the best. I'm seeing get rid of Palicos you don't want anymore or something to that effect. This dragon, I don't know what it's weak to actually. I assume it has more health than it normally does. This is armor I don't want to be using to fight this dragon, but oh, really? There's a Bufango. Dumbass number two. This music is pretty solid, I'm not gonna lie. Fuck off, Fango man. Falls weak to thunder? Okay. I don't remember. So the dual thing goes in my way though, that's all I know. Okay, poop bombs? I don't give a shit. You think I give a shit about this other Bufango man? Oh, is that the actual Bufango? I wasn't sure. Honestly, if anything, it's just gonna make the real Bufango man die quicker. If not, I'll accidentally kill them both. Fucking bubble man. Calm it down. I want that red bubble, so where'd it go? Oh, it's gone. I don't really carry poop bombs. I don't really have a need to. Ouch. I'm sure this guy will be leaving this area probably shortly. Fuck. Oh, red. No! I wanted the red! Fucking hell, mate. Yeah, he's leaving. I need a plate, so this guy needs to die. Is he gonna eat or something? Give me that tail, mate. Fuck, come on, dude. Fuck. On him. Fuck. No! I never get the fucking red bubbles ever. Ah, damn it. This is HR31, which I think has more health. Oh, this dumbass is back in town. Ah! That was like the worst time to heal, honestly. Thanks. An extra little boost to go into back where I want to be. This water blight's really annoying. Do I mean no berries? No. Nice. Fuck off, Ludross. Alright, that's tail part one down. I don't think max stamina is like always like essential with this guy, I think. Or when you're using dual swords. Fuck. might die here. That's why I need to be a little bit more careful. Got it! Nice! Finally! I got that one. I got the Mega Bubbles too. Oh, nice. So the Catman can actually. Come back here, dude. Where are you going, dude? Stop fucking moving. Kylie, there's a, oh, you have multiple streams open? There's a bug. You can, there's a way to fix that is that there's, hardware acceleration in Google Chrome. Where if you have that turned on, it sometimes does that. Come on, nerd. My concern is I'm gonna kill this other guy first. This is so stupid. Why did Bill Finger follow me here, dude? Fuck off, Bill Finger, man! Well, I don't know if it's HTML5, I think it's on either thing that does that, but yeah. That's gotta be the... Okay. Okay, we went here, okay. I think he went this way. Poor fuckboy. Alright, it's back in eating now. We should definitely get the tail here. Did we get the tail or no? Oh, we did, okay. Fuck you, dude, I want your tail. I guess I probably should fight since I have this. This is probably one of my best opportunities to actually get some damage in. Now this dick uses water blight on me. Fuck you, dude. Use poop bombs on things that I think are gonna be annoying. That I'll need to use poop bombs on. Yeah, just for the challenge, and I need to play it anyway, so it doesn't really hurt to kill this thing. Other than that, it just takes a long time to kill it, which is obviously annoying. Yeah, Bullfinger Boy's back here too. I can't hit his face from here, which is really also annoying. I got mine's back now. Yeah, it's like, oh, it's only double? Okay. That's not bad. But the thing is, like, someone who, like, goes into this, right? Like, blindly, like, they see this big monster, and it's like, obviously this is not the one they're supposed to be fighting. Whoa, what are you doing, dude? You're like tripping, dog. I think you can break its frills, but I'm not sure if I'll be able to do that. Come here, dumbass. I wanted to earlier, and then the fucking other guy come out of nowhere. Nice, there we go. God, I don't have like a death ability, he has this. Ah, you're still not even in the red? Fucking hell. Fuck you, dude. Where's the bubbles go? Oh, they're gone already, okay. Can I focus on this dumbass, please? Thank you. Can you fuck off, Bofango? I hate him so much. That's so annoying. Sorry, Waterman. Okay, at least the Bofango Man's fucked off. If you get out of the door, dumbass. This forward. He's doing the same fucking attack over and over again, man. Come out, you please. Go, go, go. Okay, so we're limping now. I think. Hey, what's up, David? How's it going, dude? I think he went this way. There it is. Oh, oh no, red doors are gone. Yes, please heal me, thank you. About fucking time. Oh, he's dead, nice. Oh, the fun time of trying to carve this fucker while this other guy's here. Move my damn plate. Fuck you! Okay, plate. No plate. Dumbass. I hate you so much. Alright, my weapon is strong. Your life is now mine. Come here, you little shit. Like, not even fucking it. Jumbo bone, that's what I like. Love getting those jumbo bones, man. Made it fit almost like downloading WoW again? Are you at least playing with anyone? Well, I try to kill health spawns, I want the fat loot too. My plate! And then useless. The irony is that I'm gonna fight this guy again in a few minutes, but it's gonna be a lot less of a headache, so it's fine. See this monster, Hatsune Miku, Mitsune, Mizune, Mitsute, Mitsune. He's also weak to lightning and dragon. I think he's gonna feel the wrath. Keeper said head break. Okay, so I guess I gotta break it. Were you okay there, map floop? It's like spilling gibberish. So here's the thing. I guess that doesn't have water. Right, we're gonna go for the dragon. That's great, dude. You could get the cheeky banny if you are just being a shithead. Nice, got lucky cat. Okay, cool. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's right. Garbage! Useless cats. You got like ice crystal, I guess. This lesson's over, okay. No, I don't know anything about that. How's he have plus 20 affinity? That sounds really good. Morphball bomb. That's funny. Where's Dire? I'm sure there's like a lot of min-maxing when it comes to Palicos, almost more than there is like normal, like just not one monster, which is kind of confusing and annoying almost. There's Dire. Oh, that is your rare thing? I don't know. I mean, it's hard to explain, I guess. Like, essentially, monsters have different parts you can hit, and depending on the hit, they can be broken or damaged. It usually doesn't do too much to the actual boss in regards to, like, mobility and shit like that. It's like, well, I guess there are tail attacks, like, they can't do as wider range, but usually can still do some more annoying tail attacks even without their tail. Okay, cool. Alright, what'd you nerds get for me here? Vespoids. Get some Vespoid shells. Garbage. Nice, thanks. What do you got today? Uktor. Friend. That Jala, I don't care. Rodopolis. Hi, turtles. Oh, that's an Uktor, see. Age of Empires? Not really. Meow meow. But you hunt monsters, you get like gear and stuff. Thank you. And then you fight more monsters and get better gear. And then you get metal gear. Hi Penny, how's it going? But a different gear has different skills on it, does different damage. There's a lot of like subtleties, I guess, in that regard, so it's not like, oh, you get armor and it increases your armor. Which it does do that, of course, but like, there's a benefit. It's not just pure fashion. The footbath one, yeah, you have to do a few different things. Where's this guy at? Thanks, Bofengo, you fucking dick. Watching those, so now you're floating. Nice, headbreak is already done, so. I tried to dodge through that. There's a shiny here. Fuck off, dude. Nice. That's a nice, sick dodge there. Oh, nice. Gotcha, bitch. Had a gotcha, bitch moment right there. That's nice. Alright, the shiny. Can you break its head more than it already is? How many breaks can you do on the head? Fuck. Nice. Okay, I guess that answers that question. Now we're gonna focus on the tail. Ah, I thought I dodged that. Fuck. Go to eat, my friend. I honestly don't know if I'm gonna be able to cut the tail. Oh, gimme! Fucking, it was off screen already. So those red bubbles, if you catch red bubbles, you actually get a buff. I don't remember what kind of buff it is, but... Okay, weapon increased. The other bubbles make it slippery and it's annoying. I get healing now. I don't think he's gonna be able to break the tail at this rate. I think he's gonna die before any time. Alright. I'm gonna try to get this guy the old Brimstone Slash. So it doesn't really matter. So I'm not build up, I can't do anything. Good start of the series? I guess. I mean, I don't think there's really any bad start. I guess the benefit of playing in the newer one is that like... Okay, nice. If you play the newer ones, like, then you actually have people to play with, which is a benefit. Okay, I got a tail. Very easy battle, actually. I probably had a lot of crits from my, greatsword, because I have, like, plus 50 affinity. Come on, plate! That's not a plate, dude. It's definitely not a plate at all. Yeah, I love the music for Mitsune. I don't know what you call this thing. Meow, meow. I'm a buddy guest, nice. Yeah, you can use the training missions, or you can always, like, there's usually, like, a YouTube series or two that'll show you how to use weapons more effectively. Because it's, like, sometimes there's, like, some nuances that, like, aren't really easy to learn just by using a weapon. He always knows I'm training, I guess. How far into the game? I guess I'm almost done with the village stuff. Alright, so enthusiasm pretty high. Like, I still have a bunch of stuff to do, right? But, like, oh, the main story, I guess, for the village stuff, which is, like, the main story. Yeah, I guess that's true. I mean, the greatsword is pretty simple. I would like to get the rainbow paint. It would be cool, especially for like armor, like the Stalos armor. And it's sure it's just beneficial to do a lot of the village stuff anyways. Talk to me, dog. Oh, is it? Okay. I might hold off because I still have to do... I'll probably just kill this Rathalos and then call it a night. Well, I might even just call it a night now, honestly. So, I think I have two more key quests here. I have Rathalos, and then I gotta do all the Mammoth bullshit. So Mammoth stuff, or Gammoth, whatever, Gammoth the Mammoth. Oh, I don't think I found a Lagri Chris either. I don't remember, I don't think I did. So Gammoth, I gotta do Slay, Giyaprey, then I gotta do Mountain, Rough Rider, the Shadows of Mountain. And then I'll go on the Po-Po. Fuck the Po-Po at least. Every village quest before you? Yeah. I don't know. I think in 3U I did like every village quest except like the Latreon one.
So yeah, do that. 6 star isn't nearly as bad. I got... Latreon is a hell. A fight, yeah. I'm about done here though, Nefkin, I think. So I kinda have to get up early-ish. And, I don't know, kinda just have a quick salad. Joey salads. Quest, yeah.
But yeah, so there's like the village quest, which is like just like the single player main story stuff. And by story, I mean story isn't really all that important. It's just like kill monster. I'm like, okay. or like do boring, like not killing monster quests. It's like, oh, okay. There's the guild hall quest, which is like the multiplayer stuff. You can technically do some of that stuff solo, but it's tedious because the monsters tend to have a lot more HP. And then, like, I don't know. On top of that, there's a bunch of bullshit that's annoying to deal with, so I don't know. And, well, they have more HP, they do more damage, and it's just like, why would you want to do guild stuff by yourself? It sounds like an awful idea. Let me see who's streaming. By the way, if anyone's going to SmashCon, let me know. I should be there on Friday. I don't think I'll be there any other days. I know Emmy told me to meet up some nerds there, so I'll probably say hi. Yeah, but even with that in mind, Overlord, like, I don't know, there's a lot of other bullshit, I guess, with that. Like, well, I guess the other thing is there's no G rank in this game, so ultimately, the monsters can only get so hard, but even then, I guess, with the new introduction of, like, what are they called? The permit monsters? Where they have, like, higher and higher versions. The special permit, yeah, like, Dread Queen and all these other fuckers. Deadeye's ready. I don't know what the Deadeye is. Deviants, yeah, they're kind of cool. Either way, anyways, I think I'm done. Let me see if I can find someone else to host. Sorry for getting a short, not really well planned out stream. I wanted to do some of the Overwatch stuff, but I thought it ended tomorrow, but it ends in like 2 weeks, so I'm like, okay. Which makes sense, I'm like, there's no way it fucking ends tomorrow, because it's like, the Olympics are still going on, right? So, I don't know. So, yeah. Anyway, so tomorrow, I don't know, I should be home at a semi-reasonable time. Well, I'll probably be home around 9, 9:30. I don't know what I plan to do tomorrow. Maybe I'll hit up some Fire Emblem. Nice. It was fun playing Overwatch. I was actually surprised the level of interest in Overwatch. Like, usually, like, Overwatch, like, everyone's like, oh, you know, I might get, like, two or three people, and, like, everyone and the mother wants to play. I'm like, oh, well, that's good. So, I might do, like, sub Overwatch or something. I've been thinking about, like, what I can do with subs and, like, sub games and shit, but it's hard to, figure that shit out, you know? You get good? I don't know, you just need to play. That's pretty much what it comes down to. Well, at least that's mostly it. I mean, it depends on who you want to play. I would find, like, maybe a few heroes that you want to kind of get good at. Like, with Genji, I think he has, like, a really high skill, like, cap in regards to, like, mastering him. That's why, like, when I first played him, like, that's good hero sucks. And now, like, I'm pretty good with him, so I'm like, alright, well, you gotta just, like, learn to use him and be effective with Genji. And then you can be a god. But other heroes, like, Soldier 36, like... I think there's things you can do that you can be really good with them in regards to just, like, not going with balls deep, but... like, kind of being effective with your ammo usage, and kind of learning how much it takes to kill. And, like, using your healing and bomb thing effectively. But, like, other than that, like, it's pretty straightforward, like, running, you got a free heal, you shoot bullets, and then you got an explosive grenade thing that does a lot of damage, so it can kind of get some quick kills or whatever. Lucio is really good as a support. Pretty straightforward as well. You pretty much want to have your healing on the majority of the time. The speed thing is good if you want to, like, either get out of the... either if you want to just get out of the gate or just want to go for, like, a quick push and then, like, get into a good position. Never not be Bastion. Yeah, I know Hype Man's all about Bastion. I don't really like Bastion as a defensive hero. Again, it's all about positioning with Bastion, so that's why he's so much better as a defensive hero. So, I don't know, it depends. Usually if you have like a Reinhardt or something, you can be really fucking annoying and if you're stuck on a pit, if you're pushing a payload as like an offensive Bastion, but other than that, yeah. Other heroes, I don't know. But yeah, Lucio, yeah, I mean, try to shoot, like, aiming is a little bit harder with Lucio because of his attacks are pretty slow to actually hit. But your pushback is good to get out of a shitty scenario or to knock people off, which is hilarious. And also very frustrating if your guy getting knocked off. Yeah, but it takes a little while to rotate. So it depends, Corrosive. Versatility card, yeah. I like kind of be versatile as well. Mercy's pretty good too, where you can just like heal and stuff. Using your ult is kind of tricky, because it's like, well, do you use it, like, when to use your ult is like, it's hard to tell. Obviously, if like five people are dead and you got like a free ult, like, then yeah, obviously you want to use it then, but like, besides that, like, there's not always those scenarios, and ideally, you don't want to be in those scenarios to some extent. So, kind of learning to use that. Roadhog is really good. He's a bit tougher to use because of the fact that you gotta land your hooks and then like shoot and then do your combo where you hook, shoot, and then bash, which is usually an instant kill. I guess he's easy in regards to that. If he's low on health, he can just heal at any time, which is nice. He's an annoying ass tank. Yeah, so other than that, like, Hanzo and Widowmaker and some of the other ones, a lot of like aiming and tanking. So, Junkrat, literally, you know, you can face roll on the keyboard, just spam, hold left click, and then like throw stuff out every once in a while and you get free kills. So, well, I don't know, it's kind of timing with Mercy's ult can be tricky. Like, it's not good to, like, revive someone when everyone's, good, like, kind of dead. Like, gonna die very quickly. Or if it's, like, a really shitty scenario, like, a bad position. Or just, like, a single res, it can be good, but it depends, so... yeah, it sounds good, I'm sure we will play. I just don't know what to teach you in that regard. It's like, a lot of it's just kind of... using your characters and kind of learning how to play. But anyways, I'm tired. I gotta get up semi-early. I'm hungry. I'll catch you guys later. Thanks for watching. Hopefully my green screen or my webcam's a little bit better. I'm still getting used to this like three screen setup. It's not super ideal on my positioning, and I've been asking around and looking into a L-shaped desk. I think that would solve a lot of my problems. Like even right now, my microphone is not in a good position. I can't use my pop filter because it doesn't reach that long. I'd have to turn it, I think, or mess with that stupid thing, which is fine, but yeah. I'm gonna host Dire, but I'll catch you tomorrow. So Thursday, I guess video games tomorrow. Probably maybe some Fire Emblem, maybe some Tales. See how I'm feeling when I get home. Friday I'm gonna be at SmashCon. I don't know if I'm gonna be there like all day. I'll probably meet up with Marissa at some point. I don't know what Marissa's plans are, so maybe a stream. No guarantees. So I might have Marissa and Gil come over at some point if that's cool or if they're not too busy or whatever. I know most of Marissa's kind of time at SmashCon is going to depend on how well she does, so hopefully she does well. If not, I'm sure we'll have some video game fun here or something, but hopefully even if we don't, she could probably come over in the evening and hang out or something with Gil. Other than that, Saturday I still plan to do a dancing stream. But we'll see, like I said, how everything goes. So, anyways, thanks again for watching. I'll see you guys later. Peace out. Have a good night.